Pause.
Look at that.
Toilet.
We about to tell y'all what just happened.
Body's over and you don't look so good.
Hi baby, son, I need lately.
What's up YouTube, and today, as you can see from the title, it's gonna be a vlog, period. So we're just gonna get into it. I just woke up, well, a couple minutes ago. I woke up at 6:30, and I took a bath and everything, and there's other folks in the house that gotta get their stuff cleaned up. So I just took the initiative to take a bath and get ready for everybody, you know, use up the good water, because that's just not cool. But anyways, yeah.
Hey, yo, welcome back to my channel. You know, go ahead, like, share, comment, subscribe. You know, subscribe to me and subscribe to her as well. She's the guest. Hey.
Okay, but I'm about to go to sleep again because we ain't leaving until 12. And I was not informed of that. I thought we was going to leave in the morning, like at 8 something. Oh, look at my nails. Shout out to my nail tech, you know. Five, you know. Because it's like a pink and then it like morphs into a yellow and it got gold in it, y'all. I'll see y'all when I wake up from my little nap. All right, bye. All right, y'all. So a little change in location. Right now we are in Arby's, whatever this is, huh?
Hardee's.
And we're getting us something to eat. I don't know what I'm gonna get to eat. I already ate before we left, and I don't feel like eating again like that. But now I wanted me to record her, singing her order. I'm about to be Michael Jackson, baby.
Okay, tell me what happened now.
Back it up. Gotta see whole OG. Mm-hmm. All right, so I went up to their little register thing, whatever that miscall. So I went up there, and I told my mama, asked me what did I want. I said I want a number 10 with no bacon. How about my grandma gonna say, can I get a number 10 with no bacon? I ain't even get to see my order yet. Y'all, I got something to tell y'all. So I was in here using the best, excuse me. Y'all is not gonna believe me when I tell y'all this. I'm just flabbergasted. Hold on, let me tell my folks. Nah, when I was-
You are so pretty.
Thank you.
Both of y'all.
We're triplets.
From their mama. Oh yeah,
y'all
beautiful.
Thank you. When I was using the toilet in the bathroom, you know my glasses I have right here.
Yes.
I had been flushed in the toilet. My glasses flushed in the toilet.
Well, how, Shy?
Cause I had bent down there, dropped in the toilet. Toilets automatically flushed. They flushed in the toilet.
They
did you get on camera?
No.
My glasses gone.
You should get some more.
Oh.
You got no more glasses?
No.
Your glasses down the toilet?
Yes, they in the toilet.
They in the toilet right now?
No, they flushed in the toilet. They gone.
Dang.
And it was them diamond glasses that I had on. Oh. Y'all, so right now we are at the Red Roof Inn Plus. So we're waiting on to get our reservations because my grandma just went in, and my mom, my cousin, and my sister, we're all waiting. We've been waiting for like 30 minutes now, so I just decided to vlog because I got bored. I'm probably gonna change my outfit because I'm not feeling this no more. I had on these shorts with this belt on, but I ain't feeling it no more because it's kind of too plain. So I'm gonna put on my other thing, but it's not a 4th of July outfit, but I don't care. So I'm gonna change it. But yeah, that's basically what we're doing right now. And I'll see y'all when we get inside our little hotel or whatever. So I'll give y'all a hotel tour, period. All right, y'all, so I forgot to show y'all the, not apartment tour, but the room tour. And plus we was talking and I had got sidetracked. So I wore this, cause I only wore this probably like twice because I did wear it for a video, but I took it right off, so you know. Y'all, we have made it to
Tarjay. Yay, yay. Well, y'all, I've never been to Target before, so this is my first time being to Target. I feel kind of bougie.
Ooh,
so they got, ooh, yes.
I'm about to go to
the
ice cream.
Good.
They got
mochi.
They got mochi.
I'm going to get me some chips. We need, ooh, see, do that little challenge. Whatever you can hold, we'll buy. But I don't know who's going to buy it because I don't got no money on my card.
I'm going to hold all the makeup.
Hey, pause. Ah, look at that. Okay. Unpause. Whoop bang! Oh, my God. You about to catch me. Uncle Larry.
Got it.
Oh.
Samba.
Is this the only kind they got? Go ahead and try a new flavor.
They used to have mango and strawberry, but they ain't small.
Pause, ugly. Pause. Now stay right there.
You need the box open too.
Telling me to pause. Nah, you ain't supposed to be moving. Pause.
Pearl.
This is not funny. Hurry up.
A pause.
Run.
Hey Google!
Calls to a business
or personal
Google!
It's broken.
Y'all, we was gonna get kicked out of Target. Let's go. We gonna get kicked out. Y'all can't take us nowhere, I swear.
Okay, you guys, so now we're at my auntie's hotel right now. We're just chilling with all my family folks and my mom. And we're just sitting waiting on the firecrackers so we can pop off the 4th of July. And we're gonna be over there watching the firecrackers pop, pop, and all that. This is going to end today, but I'm going to record some more tomorrow. I'll see y'all when the firecrackers start popping, and that'll be the end of today. And then tomorrow, we're going to do some more stuff, and you'll just see me tomorrow. What's up, you guys? Hold on, let me get some more light.
No!
Yes!
And the Lord said, let there be light.
All right, so I'm starting up this vlog right here. I'm about to go take me a bath because my folks just have to go get us some biscuits. So this is the perfect time to talk.
Why are you talking so hard? Some biscuits. My folks just left. Perfect time to talk.
Who is that? Who is that?
Damn.
They back already?
Dang it.
Goodbye, y'all. I gotta go.
Alright, so we're just in the hotel waiting. And you know, I'm dressed. I got my glasses on, accessories, the shirt. But that's what we're just basically doing. We're just waiting on our parents to get back. There really ain't nothing going on. We just got ready. Now we're just waiting. And I just want to update y'all that just got finished. Y'all see y'all, period. And the phone keep ringing too. What the phone ringing for?
I just answered it and hung up.
Aloha.
Bruh.
All right, we got something to tell y'all real quick.
Oh my God.
We about to tell y'all what just happened, but the phone kept ringing and housekeeping kept knocking on the door and telling us that we need to check out. But we can't go nowhere until our parents get back because they went to go get my auntie.
We minors.
Yeah, so we just stay in the room because that's what we're supposed to do, right? Stay in the room until our parents get back. That makes sense. Hold on.
Give me hold the phone.
Hi, auntie.
Good morning.
We didn't even slam the door.
Not close the door.
Right,
yeah, the lady had came talking about some y'all need to get out now. We got police coming for y'all. And we was like, what?
If you might as well, you can't.
Yeah,
you can't
we was like, we can't leave until our parents get back. And I closed the door. And then she had busted the door back in. She was like, you don't close the door in my face. And I didn't even close the door in her face. She said, slam the door. Not even slam. She closed the door. Then she's going to get an attitude. Okay. Update. We just switched our rooms. And we in this room. Room tour. Okay, so yeah, that's it. I just want to give y'all an update. Let me get off because my folks speaking. Bye y'all. But right now, as y'all can see, we got the beach. We just hopped out the whip, cutting my cup. We ain't gonna start that. But it's an inside joke, y'all not gonna understand. We're just going to the beach. We're not getting in the beach water. We're just gonna sit in the sand, look cute, and leave and go eat at Joe's.
Yes, sir. I can't wait.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You gonna give me some crabs, boy. My favorite food is wings and seafood, and watermelon and pineapple. And mango
you
too.
You ate wings yesterday? Is yeah. Wing crabs today? Oh,
yeah. That's just right there. That's it. Finished. Period. And we looking good. And I show y'all the fit when we get on the beach. Give y'all a little montage of what we wearing. You know, the drip. Hold my cup. I take a sip. She puts up my drip. I my whip. This water's so dirty.
Oh wow.
We are currently residing in Joe's Crab Shack.
Can they see all of us?
Okay, so we are currently residing in Joe's Crab Shack.
You know, we got mine.
We just came here to eat some crab, but you got finished from the beach. Yeah. And we had to leave because the tide was rising and the man was like, y'all need to leave, so we left. But yeah, I'm about to go to the bathroom because I got sand all over myself. I'm going to the bathroom and get sand off. I'm about to get all this stuff off. Y'all see all this? All this sand? I got to get all this off. I'm about to be... This is so ghetto, but I'm about to get all this mess off.
Oh my God.
We made it back to the room. We ain't about to do nothing right now but go to the pool. I ain't getting no pool. But the children is getting in the water. So I'm gonna just supervise over them while they swim. Just in case I gotta save them, you know, because. You know, it's me, OG. Man on the cam. Period. We in the Bahamas. You already know we at Atlantis, you know.
Yes,
in the
you
pool.
Know. Atlantis, we yeah. Own this pool, the exclusive yes, pool, you it. Know.
Y'all see these goggles? Exclusive.
Yeah. I'm not getting the pool because I'm not trying to mess up my hair. Because it's going to be just like Nas on that ship.
Dip your hair. At least dip your hair in there.
No.
I'm talking about your ponytail.
I don't want to get my braids
that's
in yet. There.
That's like yak. That don't look like wet waves. That look like yak.
Thank you. Yeah.
Thank you.
Get in there.